ダンダンダンダンダンダンダンみたいな感じ。あのテロップでガーンガーン、
はいはい、
あのダンガーンじゃなくてこうやってる方がいい。
はい。
三種類から十。
Death Stranding, one of the most hotly anticipated games in years.
ここまで来れたので非常にこう嬉しいとかそういう単語ではちょっと表現できないぐらいのこう高揚感というか。
The first title from legendary Metal Gear creator Hideo Kojima since setting up his own company.
It's quite a big moment for people here because they haven't seen any of that stuff before. Oh, so right now.
We've had a unique insight into how he works, from coming up with the concept and writing the story to directing every detail of the level design and music composition. This is how Hideo Kojima makes his games.We visited once before in 2016 when this was a brand new studio.
Sorry, the scam.
I think it's going to be something really, really special.
Now we're back as the only people in the world being allowed behind the scenes to see the team here in Tokyo put the finishing touches on a title that's had the games industry scratching its head for 3 years.
Oh, whoa. Forgot how bright it was in here. I first walked into this room about 2.5 years ago. Kojima Productions had been up and running for just a matter of months. Death Stranding, well, it was just a short and quite a strange trailer, to be honest. But now the game is just hours away from being finished, and we're here to see it go gold, which basically means it's ready for release.
Game studios don't usually let cameras poke around the office before their title comes out, but something tells us that this studio wants this game to have a message. One, they don't want to get lost in the midst of all the mystery surrounding the release. So first thing on the agenda is to find out if we're right. And what better way to do that than to sit down with the man himself.
ゲーム中でデスストランディングの中でプレイヤーが繋いでいくんですけど、まあ、ユーザーの人が楽しんでくれるかなと思って作ってるので、楽しんでほしいんですけど、そこがちょっと不安なんですけども、一言で言うと、同じように世界中にそういう人たちがいると思うんですよね。で、ゲームをやってる人は結構そういう人がいると思って、街中ではみんなとワイワイやってたり、するんですけど、やっぱり一人になって、リビングでゲームやってる人ってやっぱり何かしら社会と合わなかったり。コミュニティの中で会わなかったりする人がいると思うんで、ただその人がこのゲームをやった時に自分みたいな人が世界中にいる、自分は孤独だけど世界中に孤独な人がいっぱいいるっていうのを知ることで、すごいホッとするというか、安心すると思うんですよ。だからそこをゲームで遊んでもらって感じてもらえればいいと思うんですよね。
There's a focused intensity about the players. People are getting the last things done before the game's finished andsent off to be sold in shops or downloaded all over the world. I'm also, I just want to see what's going on, so I'm going to stick my nose in places. Konnichiwa.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
So, what are you working on here, Hideki?
So, I'm checking the different parts of the rendering and seeing if there's any flaws in it.
At this stage of the process then, with the game, you know,just about to be finished. Is this when you're at your busiest?
So right now we are just checking for bugs in the game. A month ago when the time limit for the artists to finish their work was the busiest for them.
What you see on screen is obviously a major part of a game's success, but what you hear is important too. And for Death Stranding, there's one man in charge of that.
Hey, Ludwig, how's it going? Morning, how you doing? You alright?
I'm good.
Listen, well, thank you for your time.
No worries.
Right now, I'm basically making a rough mix for the launch trailer, which you can see up here. Usually, I'd get something from Hideo and I'd react to that.
Yeah.
This time, he's kind of reacting off of me, which is also interesting because I've been sitting down with him and kind of giving a few pointers as to what.I'm hearing in my head when I wrote the music, like, shouldn't there be more cuts here and so on and so forth? Of course, he's the one in charge of everything, but it's fun to see something being built upon what you already did instead of the other way around.
Yeah.
This is BB's theme, This is the main vocal theme for the game.
When did you write that?
I finished up writing it like December last year, so it's been like 9 months since I wrote it. Hideo wanted a lullaby theme for Sam and also Cliff to be humming both in the game and in cutscenes. It came from just having like a simple theme, which is the da-da-da-da, which is, yeah, heard throughout the game and in other tracks as well. So I need to do this rough mix and make sure that we don't have anything that's kind of embarrassing by 3 p.m. today when we're gonna watch it all together. So I'll do that.
We better leave you to it then if you've got a 3 o'clock deadline.
Tell me, Sam, what does America mean to you?
With just weeks to go before it's released, loads of people are still asking, what is Death Stranding? What's it all about? I'll tell you what, let's find out.
In classic Kojima style, it's tricky to explain. A traditional genre doesn't really cover it. Loosely, it blends travel, role play, and action together, where you're delivering messages to try and reconnect a broken world. It's a game of choice and item management, but one that's got players interacting with each other in a unique way. I got a chance to play the game too, but more on that later.
ポジティブないいねしかないです。ネガティブのサインはないので、ネガティブを相手に伝えることはできません。
Today's a good day. Thanks for the help.
そういう、ちょっと、行き過ぎてる今のオンラインの中傷とか暴力を、一歩というか間接的に意図的につなぎ直すことで。その辺のちょっと今失われているであろうその思いやりみたいなものを体感してもらうって、でそれが嫌だっていう人はまずいないと思います世界中に。トランプが壁を作ってます。で EU からイギリスが抜けようとしています。でこのゲームは、繋いでいくので橋を架けていくんですよね。で橋を架けていくっていうのはブリッジスなんですけど、橋を架けるって繋がるんですけど、橋を架けない、あるいはある橋を崩すだけでそれは壁にもなるので、橋と壁はほぼ同義語なんですよ。なんでそういうところをもうちょっとゲームやりながら感じてもらって、欲しいなと思います。
To put it mildly, Hideo Kojima is a big deal in the gaming world. His first title, Metal Gear, came out in 1987.
The first Metal Gear game was made on this device.
It was the start of a near 30-year relationship with the publisher Konami. When Metal Gear Solid arrived for the PlayStation in 1998, his legacy as the man who made stealth games popular was secured. That series became iconic and gained a reputation for innovation. His last title, Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, released in 2015, brought true open world gaming to the series. Then, all of a sudden, Hideo Kojima announced that he was leaving Konami.
He had worked at Konami for 30 years. His name was pretty much synonymous with Konami at the time.
His departure paved the way for Kojima Productions to become independent.
Soon I'll come around.
And then work started on Death Stranding.
Lost and never found.
Since that first trailer at E3 in 2016, we've learned little bits about the game and who's involved.
He wanted us to go and write a song in our style. Mm-hmm. And, you know, something that was a quintessential Church's song. Mm-hmm.
We begged and then we borrowed, what will become of us all?
Questions have been raised online about whether giving him too much freedom is going to be good for the game.
Editors exist for a reason, right? And I think that at Konami, at least, there were probably people around to tell him no.
But plenty of gamers are hoping that Death Stranding will bring similar innovation to the industry today, just like the original Metal Gear did more than 30 years ago.
This game felt a lot more human, if that makes sense, than normal gaming, and it's encouraging connection and community and working together on something.
He knows how to play with gaming as a concept. He knows how to really push the envelope technologically as well as creatively. and I know that what he does, nobody else can probably do.
In the studio, everyone is slowly gathering together. Even the lights have been dimmed, and there's an air of tense excitement as everyone in the company comes together to watch the final trailer.
Did you get it done in time, in fact?
Yeah, well, Mr. Kojima did a bunch of edits that I had about 30 minutes to fix, so I hope I didn't screw it up.
I'm sure you did.
Some kind of weird noise in there.
This is a rough edit of the fairly lengthy, it's about 8 minutes, launch trailer for the game.
I let the more important people go in the front because they actually, they've worked on it, so they deserve to actually see it. I'll stay in the back. So.
It's okay. I'll always be with you.
What's the other mark from? A clingy woman in a cave.
Come and find me.
A big moment for people here because they haven't seen any of that stuff before. Oh, so bright now, and that's what's being used to sell the game to people all over the world, so they obviously liked it.
It might have been a hit with the staff, but straight after that viewing, Hideo is back at the video editing desk making changes.
Death Stranding 知らない人も世界観とストーリーとゲーム性が分かるような、まあ、メッセージもような分かりやすいやつですね。どういうトレーラーを作るかを考えて、どこまで情報を出すかっていうのをまず構築しといて、それで曲を選べます。で、曲が、まあ、今回はその BB のテーマという、内作ルドが作った曲なんですけど、BB のメインテーマなんですけど、それをウォークマンに入れて、会社の行き帰りを、まあ、何回も聞くと。で、普通はロンジトレーラーって映画のスタジオに丸投げして2億ぐらいかけて実写とかプリレンダーのやつを作ります。で、ゲーム作ってる人がこんなことをしてるのは世界に僕だけだと思うんですけど。
So Mr. Kojima is now going to work with Ludwig, who's the, you know, in charge of the sounds, to really tweak this nail-less trailer because they've got to get it done soon.
で、ダーンで今あの銃声の代わりにあのバッティングラムのガーンって
、ああはいはいはい、
間にまばたき入って
る、はいはいはい、
取るんで目痛いんで、
ああはいはい、
最初のあのガンガンガンっていうとこ以外は
多分目ばたきの音は最後の最後に入れる感じになると思います。
It's intense to watch, but there's no messing around. In under 10 minutes he's been through the entire trailerGiven his feedback and is back out talking to another member of the team.
Well done, good job.
Yeah, that's how we do.
Yeah. Pressure's off now for a bit.
Yeah. A few minutes.
Thank you, Rafe. Yeah. Thank you.
We've just left the studio. Our work is pretty much done for the night. Not so much for the guys there, though. They're going to be there for a while yet. They're pretty busy, to be honest with you.Now, when I was coming over here, I knew there wasn't any jeopardy that the game wouldn't be finished in time, that there'd be something ready for release. But what's been a bit of an eye-opener, to be honest, is just how much work there is left to do after they've technically finished the game. Things like, you know, sorting out the bugs and the kinks, and the making the trailer and coming up with the merchandise. I sort of assumed that a lot of that stuff would be outsourced, but it's not. And so,I was expecting like an end of season feel in the studio, but actually they're really busy and there's tons of stuff left to do. Part of the reason this team has got so much to do is because nearly all of Death Stranding is being made here, in-house. The cinematics team are responsible for all the cutscenes, and as you'd expect in a Hideo Kojima game, there are plenty of those. Over 7 hours, in fact.
Hey, Sam. Thanks for coming back.
And that's without all the other videos and stills that will be used to promote the game.
で、本当はあのキャラの関係あるやん。
はい。
なんでこれこっちでこいつが向く、これテレトロでしょ。デッドマンと向き合ってるのは普通ないのよ。 アメリとこいつの関係とこうなんていうの、はいはい、この配列で分からなあかんので、しんちゃんのこう放射状やってんけど、ほんまこう、はい、こう並ばなあかんの、はい、
So that's the poster sorted. But what about this first attempt at a teaser trailer?
Trapped between two different space times.
あの、ほんまのこと言うてんの。ビーチちょっと止めなかった。あの、ね、これごちゃごちゃになるんでこれやと、ビーチのよりよりよりより引きとかね、よりからどんどんどんどんどんビーチっていう入り口じゃないと結構。あちゃこちゃ言ってるんで、そういうことを言うとシュンとするんで言わない、まあ、彼ができる人なので大丈夫、言ってもいいんです。同じ絵を思い浮かべてもらわないと話が進まないんですけど。
And with that, shall we say, quite direct feedback delivered, Hideo Kojima is off to see someone else. So I popped into his chair.
What's it like working with Mr. Kojima?
監督はなんとかもう多分メディアで外に出てる以上に面白い人で、一緒に仕事するのがすごくエキサイティングな人ですね、
うん、
なんでこんなに出てくるんだっていうぐらいアイデアがもうどんどんどんどん出てくるっていう、まあ、そこに触れてられるのはすごく幸せです。
Thank you, good luck. Thanks.
The studio is a hive of activity today.
こんにちは。 Hello, Stefan. Nice to meet you.
Just as we're finishing up our chat, over on the other side of the studio, one of the actors from the game is in to have a look. Mala Morgan is a big name here in Japan and is about to meet her in-game character for the first time.
I'm not going to get out of here. I'm just going to get out of here. But if I fall off the roof, I'm going to die.
Real. Hey,
People have quickly started gathering around the middle of the office again. So having been here for a while, I'm starting to get the hang of it. This normally means that something's about to happen.
プロダクション様、デスストランディングゴールドマスター承認となりました。
With a bit of theatricals thrown in, you can forgive that though. This is a big moment for Kojima Productions. Gold Master approval means they've now got a version of Death Stranding that they and Sony are happy to sell to people on release day.
今回は独立して3年9ヶ月前なんですけど、全くないところから事務所もなくてスタッフもなくてエンジンもなくて、ちょっとこれまで三十数年ゲーム作ってましたけどちょっと違う感覚で非常に、感慨深いというか。
So that was a pretty big highlight for the team. Next, a pretty big highlight for me. Since 2016 I've been wondering what Death Stranding is like to play, and nowI'm about to find out.
That's the basic. Make sure you don't fall because you've died.
Okay, right. Okay, I'll try not to die.
And who better to show me how it's done? It really is a cinematic experience that sometimes like being on an adventure in Uncharted, and others like sneaking past zombies in The Last of Us.
It's all starting to make so much more sense now, because in all the, you know, the trailers where he's...taking stuff places, that's actually part of the mechanic, isn't it?
Since this first experience of the game, I've gone on to play for a further 40 hours or so. It's a title full of moments of high drama that leaves you on the edge of your seat. I found interacting with the shared online environment really rewarding, even if my nature as a gamer is just to mainline the story missions. The core gameplay mechanic, that of delivering messages over rough terrain,won't be for everyone. It might be a little tedious or repetitive for players who want, or are used to, games with faster paced action. This rewards patience and investment.
Spot on, lovely. I think that's, thank you very much. Okay. Yeah, fantastic. Great. Thank you.
With just one more day left in the studio, and now with a much better idea of what the game is and what it's hoping to achieve,I've been thinking about how much is riding on this release for Hideo Kojima and the team. Our local producer Ryuzo loves his games and has played all of the Metal Gear series. So, on the journey into the studio for the last time, I wanted to ask him how Hideo Kojima is perceived here in Japan.
Maybe he's one of the most famous game creators here in Japan.
Because Japan's got loads of, you know, more famous game creators than elsewhere because of Nintendo and stuff, and you'd say Kojima's sort of up there?
Yeah, definitely up there on that list. And he's kind of different from all the other people. He has more of a celebrity status.
Yeah.
But his games are different because it's based heavily on reality. It always seems to have a social message inside a game.
Yeah.
Even though it would be a risk for a game studio that's not known for anything to be this secretive.
Yeah.
But because it's Kojima Studios, people still definitely buy his game.
Because we've been in the studio now for a few days together. Can you tell me what the game is? Yeah.
I cannot.
Yeah. So do you think that sort of gamers are giving him more leeway because of the work he's done before?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely. We've clearly seen that Hideo Kojima is the overall visionary for this game.
Morning.
Morning.
Hi. Nice to see you again.
But he does have a carefully selected core team around him. An art director, Yoji Shinkawa, is right at the top. The two have worked together since Metal Gear Solid in the 90s.
There's so much competition out there now for people's attention. How have you been trying to draw people into spending time with, you know, this game and in this world with your, you know, work on the characters?
So our main focus is not on getting as much attention as possible. It's more about trying to develop a character that is interesting for us and that is cool for us. I'm sure there are studios that focuses developing characters on market research or what's going to be received well out there. But for us, it's more about creating a character that is fun for us while doing it.
Oh wow, well, thank you very much. Look at that.
Yeah,
exactly like me. Look at that.
将来的にコジプロは映画も作るので、人間は1個のことができたら何でもできるはずなんで。まあ3年4年5年以内にストリームになると思うので、全てが、まあ映画もドラマも、ゲームも全部ストリームになって、iPadとかiPhoneとか、モニターとかでどこでもいつでもできるようになると思うんですけど、そうなるとやっぱり映画もドラマもゲームも同じ土俵に来るので、 そこでの、新しい形態のエンターテインメントっていうのは興味があって、それをやりたいと思ってます。でも今回のはちょっとやっぱり、そもそも僕がこの最初作ったのは、デルトロ監督も言ってましたけど、休むんじゃなくて、ファンが期待している。新しい要素はありますけど、やっぱりその基盤となってるのは、今皆さんが遊んでるゲームではあります。古いゲームというか。 ゲームの世界に何十時間といって、そこからどうしてもリアルの世界に戻るので、最終的には。帰った時に、この中で経験したものを、リアルの世界で使ってほしいっていう。それだけです。だから、その一つがその今回をつなぐっていうテーマなんで。シャンパス
With the game officially finished, the studio is putting on a party.
Guerrilla Games, the people who made the engine, they sent the cake over.
There's still bits for the team to tidy up and perfect, but after all the hard work and the undoubtedly long hours, this is a chance to celebrate with a special guest. Shuhei Yoshida is one of the big bosses at Sony.
So this has been an experience like no other I've had in a game studio before. It's a company that's based around one man. Fair enough. I mean, don't have to work hard to guess that. The clue's in the title, right? But being here for the last few days, seeing just how involved he is in everything that happens here, from
big conceptual stuff to the smallest, tiniest details, the nitty-gritty, like where a drum hits in the music of a trailer. It's really rare, I think. And so the question is, I suppose, is that the best way to make games in this day and age? And it's a question that only really the people who played Death Stranding will be able to answer. Did all this hard work pay off?